Bosch. Hironymus Bosch was born in Aachen, but spent all his life with other artists in the Netherlands till 1516, then idealized, predicting surrealists. Centuries before Salvador Dali became the more famous Spanish painter, Bosch paved the way for most artists to see visions beyond mere reality here. He painted all of his nightmares and dreams from heaven and hell's imagination, becoming really obsessed, so it seems, predicting eventual destination. All images on one canvas highlights his genius, garden of earthly delights. Centuries before Salvador Dali became the more famous Spanish painter, Bosch paved the way for most artists to see visions beyond mere reality here. This canvas, Garden of Earthly Delights, shows one scene, but with a thousand insights.